people need to learn a way, all of us, to communicate, even if we're in a different part of the United States or in New Orleans or whatever it might be. We need to communicate in a way that our audience understands us. And so we constantly have to be looking at our audience, looking for, do they seem puzzled? Are they nodding their head? Then I know I'm okay. But we always have to adjust, no matter who it is, whether they're American-born or foreign-born.